Hi, it's Jason from Feature Radiators. Today we're going to take a look at electric radiator options. So electric radiators are becoming more and more popular with an increasing number of households no longer having gas piped to them. And places like National Trust properties who don't have an option for gas take advantage of the large number of electric radiators that we offer. So why use electric radiators at all? Well, electricity is a cleaner fuel, and it's been generated increasingly by renewable energy sources, so electric heating systems are seen as more future-proof. You don't have a boiler and you don't have pipe work, so installation costs are slashed, there's no maintenance required, you end up with targeted and controllable heat when and where you need it, so you reduce your energy consumption. They're also a lot easier to move and add. All of our electric radiators are 100% efficient, and you don't lose heat through the pipework as you would do on a central heating system. With respect to running costs, well, if you've got a 1000 watt or a 1 kilowatt electric radiator, you need to have a look at the tariff that your electricity provider charges you. If you've got that radiator on constantly for an hour, they'll charge you 1 kilowatt hour, and that'll be the same to work out regardless of what radiator you're looking at. So the key to reducing your energy costs and electricity costs is via controllability. So all of our electric radiators can be wirelessly linked together to provide you with a centrally controlled electric heating system. We've also got an innovative smart system so you can control your radiators via a PC, tablet or your smartphone. So we're going to take a look at some radiator options now, and we've got more available to view on our website. So we've got, for example, the IRAD. It's a really nice, neat, lightweight radiator which heats up very, very quickly, so you've got heat into your room within minutes. Vertical radiators are becoming more and more popular these days, and we've got some really good options. So for example, the Arrow, and we've also got the new Dynamo, which can provide up to 2000 watts. It's also got a built-in timer and thermostat. So electric radiators are available in both vertical and horizontal versions. So we're going to take a look at some more options for you now. If we take a look at the Curvy and the Pinnacle, these are both really lightweight aluminium radiators, and they've got a very rapid heat up time. We've also got some really nice designer electric radiators. So for example, the hot spring can be electrified, and it'll be a real wow factor in your room. We've even got radiators that are made from wood. So for example, we've got the Woody, which is made from a wood veneer panel. We talked a little bit earlier on about National Trust properties. So this is a type of radiator that you'd have in a National Trust property, and as you can see, there is an electrical element in there. Over here, we've got a massive range of different cast iron radiators and some steel column ones. They can all be electrified. In fact, if you've got normal central heating radiators that you want to turn to electric, we do a DIY electrical element kit, so it's possible for most radiators to be electrified. I hope you've found the video useful, but if you need to ask any more questions or if you need any more assistance, please call us or email us.